is it good to have something defined?
Yeah. I mean, I think it's always appreciated as a player, just, you know, for the simple reason of watching the game. You know when to kind of start moving around when you're a relief pitcher, or you know when to be expected to play, and